Morning to one and all persons here. My name is Rasan Khali of BKB Kukuri Job. Standing here to explain about this model. This model name is River Cleaning Machine. So as we know that nowadays rivers get polluted because of many reasons. And because of that, the aquatic animals which are living in the river get disturbed. So as we know that Ganga rivers get polluted too much, that because of that we are unable to clean it. So make a model. It will clean a river. This machine contains two pulleys, one and two, and a belt which helps this machine to move forward and backward. And it also moves this crane upward and downward. So if the garbages are flowing from a river comes near it, then it will move upward and comes here again, and it will throw the garbage here, and we can take the garbage from our hand. So the basic principle to create this model is that to clean a water, to make it is just related to a Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. By this we can clean our rivers, we can clean the garbages present in the river, we can save the life of the aquatic animals. Thank you.
This is a big problem in our place also here, as I've told them that the river are very much polluted. In Arunachal Pradesh, this is becoming a very increasing problem, that people are throwing their waste directly on the river, and you can't clean it because the rivers are very deep. So there was need of an alternate solution which can solve this problem. So these students have come up with this idea. It is very great. And this idea can also be implemented in the Ganga Action Plan by King, because there has been lots of schemes particularly meant for that. So process is going on, and I think this innovation can also become a helpful tool to solve that problem.
For myself, Kumar Giyongleirek of Class 10, KB Kukurijo, on Arunachal Pradesh, and he's my friend.
And my name is Sasan Hali of BKB Kukurijo of Standard 10. And we are here to present our ATL model in ATL Marathon.
And our main theme is cleaning of river water. So, as you know that in our modern world, people are facing many problems due to the water pollution. Since many industries, many factories are allowing the waste materials, sewages, and many harmful chemical substances in the water. That are causes of the aquatic life, and also our human being suffers a lot from this. So in this model we have concluded the river cleaning machine in an appropriate one that contributes in the worldwide nation in the system of cleaning river water.
The focus of this machine is mainly in waste management. The noble purpose of this machine is to clean the rivers. As we all know that nowadays the Ganga rivers get too much polluted, it's needed to clean it. And that's why we have made this machine, river cleaning machine, to clean that type of river which get too much polluted. So our river cleaning machine works on a basic principle that it works on the two pulleys, which is controlled by a controller. And it works in a source of energy like as electricity. We can control our structures to move sidewise, upward and downwards. We merge the aluminum net inside the river, and when the garbages are collected in the river, we throw the garbages outside the river. And through there, it can be treated in a suitable place or in suitable areas. And our main force of our machine is to clean the river. There are different sources from which pollutants are entered in the river, and we cannot stop directly. So we have made this machine to clean the river. Success to make this model because of our ATL lab. And I want to thanks our Italian church, our monster, and Sir Deepak, which helped us make this model. And from my core of heart, I want to thank this Team Robo, which provide us the materials and the what we call the motors to make this machine properly. And that's why our river cleaning machine gets success and working very better, bestly. Thank you, sir.